What is up everyone and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll be creating a Numidian Sanctum of Set. For the build, you'll require the following DLCs. Riders for Hyboria, People of the Dragon, Blood and Sand, as well as a couple of items from the Stormglass Sanctum set from the Bazaar. The location for this build is in the D10 region within the Exiled Lands. Do feel free to stick around to the end of the video where I will be showcasing the end results for my build. And of course, if you enjoyed this build, consider leaving a like at the end of the video, as this really helps small channels such as myself grow. Now with the intro out of the way, let's begin.